at 16 minutes after 7, 64 degrees.
We're very happy to have with us as our guest this morning, Priscilla Presley. She lives now in California, but you're in and out of Memphis very often now,
yes.
Aren't you?
Yes, I am.
And she is now the spokesperson for Well of Balsam, and that's all the hair conditioning?
Hair products, that's right.
What's your role as spokesperson for them?
Well, I'll be doing commercials, doing print work, and doing some public appearances for Wella.
What the girls want to know, are you really going to wash your hair every day?
I wash my hair every day anyway. I swim every day. So that the big problem is having to get all the chlorine out of my my hair right away, you know. So it's great because all of Wella products are absolutely fantastic. The conditioner and the cholesterol. So I'm learning myself all about the products, and they work great. They brought the shine back to my hair.
Good. What do people ask you when you see them in public now? They're always asking about Elvis.
What do they ask me?
Yeah.
They usually ask me what I'm doing now.
Well, we established you don't have your boutique any longer.
No, we don't. I don't. I sold it to my partner about 2 years ago. I had it for 4 years. It was very successful. It was a great experience. And I met a lot of wonderful people. Did a lot of designing.
Is this an entrance or an entrance or a pre-entrance into possibly a theatrical or show business career for you? Could you conceive that in the near future?
I'm not really thinking about a show business career because I'm not a fast mover. I'm a very slow mover, and I like to take things as they come. I really would like to devote my time to this product, you know, and really work for it. I'm not that interested in a movie career or a series. I like my free time too, so whatever I can do.
Listen, that's a precious, precious commodity.
Yes, it
freedom,
is.
Freedom, believe me. I don't have enough of it, but if you get it, hold on to it.
Well, a lot of people have asked me, one of the questions was, you know, how you've always maintained a low profile, how can you be doing this? But it's not going to demand that much of me. I mean, I'll be seen in some of the ads, but my face is in all the movie magazines and the Enquirer anyway, you know, so that's not going to be any different. And then I'll be doing a commercial, so it's not like I'm constantly, you know, out in public, because I really do value my private life.
I would think traveling with and for Wella, a product that women need, a product that women use, it would be very easy for you to move into the role. It's something that you don't have to get up and get ready for.
Right, something except this morning.
Well, it's real early.
I don't even know I'm here right now.
Yeah, but you know, really, if it's a woman's product, something you use, something you like, it's very easy. So
you can
enjoy travel
and
meeting people and doing what you want to do and really telling the truth about the product.
Well, you have to believe in the product, and it took, you know, a long time. And I went to the factory in New Jersey, and I met the heads of Wella, and they're wonderful people. And you have to believe in the product. And it's really, I was shocked when I found out how much care really goes into this product. Mm-hmm. So to believe in it really helps. And
you mentioned a minute ago the Enquirer and the movie magazines as one that they have written a lot about. Mm-hmm. Are they factual?
No.
You have no recourse really to
Well, there's been a few articles that I've wanted to, you know, take some action on, but I guess that draws more attention to it, and then I don't want to do that either, so you have to sit quietly and take a few deep breaths and wait for it to pass.
Count to 10.
Yeah, more than 10, about 100.
How old is your daughter now?
She's 11.
In school in California?
Yes.
We used to see her, and you got to talk a little bit about it since you're in Memphis, I'm sure. Mm-hmm. But when she'd have a little purse, little plastic handle on it with a little Barbie doll's face on it, and Mr. Presley would bring her out sometimes to catch the plane where you had sent for her.
Right.
And then sometimes she traveled with a nurse.
That's right. You know all those things. You're an American, right?
Yeah.
You're giving all those secrets away.
Right. And the way we would see you in Elvis, when Lisa was just a baby, we'd Susan Frazier and I would sneak her in the back of the plane. That was us. When he'd go around on the runway, we'd sneak up the back, and we just the three of you would be on, and we could just ask you and talk to you like we wanted to. And I'm sure Memphians are just as much as in love with you, having been a Presley and still are a Presley.
I hope so. I know Memphis, you know, I'm so fond of it. I feel like it's my own hometown. I grew up here, you know, and yesterday at the Coliseum, there were so many smiling faces, and it was wonderful to be received. And I look out and see some familiar faces, and I kind of wave, and it's great. I mean, Memphis is really, it's a beautiful city. A lot of hospitality here.
Your role now in the will, you really...
In the will?
You have to kind of run things, make the decisions. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is that a horrendous experience?
It's scary, I mean, because it's a big responsibility. There's a lot of big decisions to be made, and hopefully, you know, with a lot of time and thought, they'll be the right decisions.
When you're not traveling with Wella, and well, you just got started, didn't you?
Yes.
How long?
In fact, this is my first appearance, and I couldn't believe.
Tape this, Bobby. Hold on to this tape, Bobby. Da-da.
Yes.
Well, then you can't answer the next question. I was about to ask you, what do you do in your spare time?
Oh, I can answer that.
Okay.
I travel, and I go to different countries. I really want to travel to Europe and spend some time, about a month. I love, you know, European countries. I mean, it's the old, you know, the old history there, and I love that.
Living in California and having your daughter Lisa with you, do you think it's better for her than if she were in Memphis, where she would constantly be pounced upon as Elvis's daughter? Do you have freedom and more privacy to raise her as just Priscilla's little girl, rather than Elvis's daughter?
Yes, she has her total privacy there. She's like any normal child growing up. She still carries her Barbies. She loves Barbie dolls. She has a lot of friends, very few show business friends, which I like, because, you know, it's, I want to let her know that it's not all a fantasy. It's really down to earth. And I don't even think she even is really affected at all. I mean, she knows where her dad is, and she knows her dad as her dad. She loves him, and that's the way it
is. Have you ever had to spank her?
Oh, yes.
Oh.
she's a mother?
Well, then she's normal. She gets the daylight.
She's not a bad child. She's a wonderful child, very considerate and sensitive child. So I've only really had to spank her, I would say, 3 or 4 times. One was pretty recent. She's growing up now. She's getting a little smart. So she's...
She came to Liberty Land the night that Elvis rented the whole park with him and his associates, and had a delightful time.
Oh yeah, that's
her favorite. You starting her out on Wella too?
Yes. She's got the conditioner and the shampoo. What she loves about it is the fact that it's the small little bottles that you can carry around. So she likes that.
And her Barbie case.
And her Barbie case, right?
That's great.
Yeah. You're even prettier.
Oh, thank you.
Isn't she lovely?
Thank
really,
you.
Really, really naturally beautiful.
My eyes aren't open this morning. I don't know.
That's hard.
You mean people really get up this early and watch television?
Yeah. It's the best time of the day. We thank you very much
for
coming to be with us in your first official Wella.
Thank you.
Your hair is sharp.
Thank you.
Even though it's early. It does have a beautiful shine to it.
Thanks. It's a pleasure being here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The time now is 24 and one half minutes after the hour 7, 64 degrees.